Excuse me. Now listen up, kids. I got a story I want to tell you.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Long about a Saturday night.
She's on. Yeah, I was a rolling and a strolling, feeling with the feeling, moving and a grooving, splashing and a splashing.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more. I never knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Thank you. We promised our concert choir kids that we would make a public service announcement on their behalf. You might have known one of our adorable, adorable singers sitting down tonight and last night. Unfortunately, he was hit by a car on Wednesday morning by someone who was texting and driving on his bike. So we thought we would just make a little public service announcement that that's what really happens when you're texting and driving. Luckily, he's one of the toughest kids on the planet. He just came to school that day anyway, but finally convinced him maybe he should go to the doctor. So that's our public service announcement, and this concludes the depressing part of the concert.
Eight hours or one. ain't no